In America, a man has a lifetime risk of 1 in 41 of developing non-Hodgkin lymphoma, and a woman has a lifetime risk of 1 in 52. If found and treated early, non-Hodgkin lymphoma is curable. So it's important to know the symptoms and get treated right away. Today we will talk about non-Hodgkin lymphoma, or NHL. First, what is lymphoma? Lymphoma is cancer that begins in the cells of the lymphatic system. The lymphatic system, or lymph system, is made up of organs and tissues that produce and transport your white blood cells, which are the cells that fight infections and other diseases. The parts of your body included in the lymph system are the lymph vessels, lymph nodes, spleen, thymus gland, tonsils, and bone marrow. When the white blood cells in these organs or tissues start growing at faster rates than normal, the lymphatic organs swell, and this is called lymphoma. What is non-Hodgkin lymphoma? Non-Hodgkin lymphoma is a type of cancer that develops in the white blood cells in your body. Your doctor will be able to tell you if you have this type of lymphoma after taking a biopsy of your cells and studying it under a microscope. There are many different types of non-Hodgkin lymphoma, and it's important to understand some specifics around this disease to be better prepared. Let's get started. What are risk factors for non-Hodgkin lymphoma? Research is being done to discover why people develop lymphoma. More than half of the people diagnosed with non-Hodgkin lymphoma are over the age of 65. Immune system disorders such as HIV and AIDS are associated with a higher risk of non-Hodgkin lymphoma. And some bacteria and viruses have also been implicated in non-Hodgkin lymphoma. For example, a common bacteria known as H. pylori, which is the bacteria known to cause stomach ulcers, may cause mucosa-associated lymphoid tissue lymphoma of the stomach, also known as MALT lymphoma. So some organs that are lined with mucus sheets might become involved with lymphoma. Another example is the Epstein-Barr virus, the virus that causes an illness commonly known as mono, is also associated with some types of non-Hodgkin lymphoma. We know that some lymphomas have a genetic predisposition, CLL, chronic lymphocytic leukemia, SLL, small lymphocytic lymphoma. Additionally, we know that non-Hodgkin lymphoma generally results from a progressive accumulation of genetic lesions. Despite this, there are no widely accepted genetic tests that tell us who is more likely to develop non-Hodgkin lymphoma. What parts of my body will be impacted by non-Hodgkin lymphoma? Non-Hodgkin lymphoma is specifically known for being able to start anywhere in the body, while Hodgkin lymphoma usually starts in the neck or in the armpit area. Furthermore, because lymphatic tissue is connected throughout the body, non-Hodgkin lymphoma can spread almost anywhere. While non-Hodgkin lymphoma often starts in the lymph nodes, liver, spleen, or bone marrow, other organs that are often involved include the stomach, intestines, skin, or thyroid gland, and brain. If the lymphoma has spread to other organs, by the time it is discovered, the disease may be more serious. What are B cells, T cells, and NK cells? These are the cells in your immune system and are important to know because they provide the different sites for lymphoma cancer to develop. B cells are cells that make antibodies or cells that fight foreign invaders in your body. Lymphomas of B cell origin account for about 90% of all lymphomas in people who live in Western countries. T cells are a white blood cell that help your B cells fight infection. T cells lymphomas account for about 10% of lymphomas. NK cells, or natural killer cells, are a third type of white blood cell that attack and break down foreign substances in your body. Less than 1% of people with lymphoma have NK cell lymphoma. In the next video, we will talk about the key symptoms of lymphoma, how non-Hodgkin lymphomas are classified, and how they are treated. That's all for today. Please reach out to your doctor if you have further questions about non-Hodgkin lymphoma.